Hashtag share your belief. My hashtag is share your belief. It's more important to share our belief, the fruit of our belief with others. Don't keep our belief to ourselves. We have to shine the community with the goodness of our belief. Share our love with others. When you share your love with others, when you share your care with others, it will never decrease. It will increase and multiply and bring more blessing to yourself. So today, you share your belief, not just share your belief. Because we are not here to raise money. We are here to raise feelings. We are here to make dreams realities. We are here to make the desert green. We are here to change the climate. We are here to become change makers. We are here to bring the new generations to take the leadership, not only of our country, but of humanity. We are here to look about our children globally, from Birmingham to the globe. Started 31 years ago. Somebody was reminding me that when he used to see us in Mosley Road, 1984, 85, 86. Most of you have not been born at that time. But now we are celebrating the success story that you made. It's your creation. Islamic belief is yours. It's not ours. It belongs to community. It belongs to humanity. When community owns the organization, humanity will enjoy the fruits of such organizations. So as Ramadan is coming, Ramadan is the beginning of a cycle of our life. We have to be ready to cycle in our cycle of life. And this is the life that we want to make for our children. This is the life we want to make for our future generation. We need to enjoy the spoken language of God, religion. Religion is the spoken language of God, spoken by nations, spoken by generation, and spoken by all creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Be proud of the deen that we have, and be proud of your identity, and be proud of what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given us, and always give us. And this is the beauty of sharing our belief with others. Share the goodness of kindness, of caring, of compassion, of looking after the elderly, of looking after the city, of looking at every citizen in the country. And this will share our belief. Our task with Islamic belief was humanitarian. It is based on emotion, to help Syria, to help Gaza, to help Somalia, to help everybody on earth. But we need also to build our community. Without building our society, without building our community, we cannot sustain Islamic belief as an organization. So the challenge now is to build our society, to build our future, to build our country, to build Britain. Jazakumullah khair. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you all. And I hope at the end of the day, you share your belief with the people of Syria, Yemen, Somalia, Pakistan, Afghanistan, Myanmar, Central African Republic, and wherever you go, South Sudan, the Democratic Republic of Congo. You know, brothers and sisters, in the Democratic Republic of Congo, it's not a Muslim country. It's not an English-speaking country. It's not an Anglophone. But it's the highest rate of rape on earth. Once again, it's rape, automatically rape. What's our role? When we do not share our belief with such young girls and young boys and kids as being raped by everyone. It's about humanity, not about my only family, not about my tribe, not about my country only. It's about humanity. When you share your belief, share it to save humanity. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.